I think it really, the people who are making those decisions really need to look and know their community, and it can't just be like a, this is the way transit is. I think we're gone are the days where we need to look at transit based on a operational, this is operationally how we want to deliver transit, and the people must come and do what we ask them to do. I think now we're looking at communities and saying, what do our communities need? How can we serve them? And let's make transit fit them.